Shania.
I'm Tati Chantel, and you're watching.
You get like stage fright?
Sorry, no.
It's Kayla Shania.
I'm Tati Chantel, and you're watching
Shania
Chantel TV.
No, we said we weren't doing the fingers anymore.
Oh my god, whatever. It's Shania mother.
TV.
So we're at Target right now. This is gonna be our Target vlog on quarantine. We got our mask and everything. Yeah, so basically, like, I just want to do some room shopping for my room. I want to turn my room into my dream room, so I'm just gonna try to get some stuff today. And yeah,
I'm pretty much just a tag along, and I may get some things here and there, but yeah, sure. We'll see. So if you guys haven't watched our last video, go watch it. She pranked her mom. You have to talk like really loud in the store.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it better? Okay, guys. So come with us in the store.
You could barely hear you.
Come with us in the store.
We took all the wipes. The extraness. Oh, those are dirty. I thought he had a...
Listen.
There's people looking at us. No corona today. Oh, they're looking at us.
This is me in my mask.
It's so annoying. What are you getting? What kind of pillows do you want?
I wrote down the colors.
We sound so muffled.
So? All right, so the pillows can either be like, they need to be in between. So I'm gonna have one red pillow. The rest of them are gonna be like white and black.
There's only one red pillow here.
No, it's a specific red pillow. It's a heart that they have here. I saw it online.
Well, not everything online is in the store.
No, bro, because it's right here. It basically is literally like this, but in red. But it's in a heart. I gotta look for it. I really like this. It's super cute. I didn't look at the price though.
How much is it?
Yeah, no.
Next caller.
You know how much this is? Here you go.
$60 for what? This?
I don't think I'm getting anything from
Target. Wasted our time in here. We're not even done yet, Loki. Someone has one comforter, two decorative pillows, two shams. What is a sham?
I don't know.
Is it a queen?
Yes. Did you say queen?
You're saying yes as if you see it says queen.
I assume.
Oh, it's a full and a queen.
Okay. What's the thing?
Yeah, this is cute, but this is still...
Yeah, it's a potential.
$70.
It's a potential.
I might be girl.
It's super cute though. And it comes with pillows, which is why it's a little bit more worth it.
Mm-hmm.
If it didn't have pillows.
You like that one more than the other one?
I gotta look at it again, but yeah, I think so. Unless I see one that's better. Oh, these are cute. But that one comes with, but you see?
It already has it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna leave it. Wait, what's this? She told me I could, there's a stand.
I like the quilted look too.
I was looking at that, but I feel like because my
$80.
Because my bed is quilted, I feel like I shouldn't overdo it with the quilt. Because the headboard is quilted. What is that? Pillowcases? Where are like the pillows?
Oh, this is cute too.
No.
Okay. So she decided to go with this one. We're going to see.
It comes with pillows and it, wait a minute. Back it up.
And I,
Bill Cosby. Like whether you should buy it or not, the circle one?
I'm not gonna get it because I want the heart.
It would be too much black because you already have a black pillow.
And I have a black fur.
Yeah.
I just have to lay it on my bed correctly. I don't have my pillow, guys. I'm a little sad about that.
Really cute.
No.
Why is it so expensive?
They don't have my pillow, guys. So I'm just going to order it online. It's cool. What else do I need? I feel like I'm missing something, but I have a comfort. Okay. And here she goes. This idiot. This idiot.
Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do.
You're an itchy,
We lost another wife. Dun, dun, dun. You lost the first one, so don't do that.
Anyway.
I need a nice... Can you not run me over? You're not looking. I need to find me a really good hamper.
Yeah, I did it to my grandma.
You ran over her foot? Terrible driver, terrible cart pusher.
I need my candle.
I'm getting a case first. Why do you keep talking about the candle and I just said I'm getting a case? This would be so cute. You know, I want like the hanging one.
I don't want to sit in it because I don't know who has to.
Oh my gosh. The extra this.
Oh, Corona.
Coronavirus.
Thank
you for you. So here's a little tip. If you're looking for a case, check clearance first. They got some cute cases sometimes. Oh. I keep dropping it. Miss Mama's, move the cart.
What I'm doing. Ooh, these are expensive. Oh, their AirPods case is cute.
$40?
Yeah, I'm not spending that much on a case,
so. I used to work at Case Fade. I would have gotten a discount at the store, though.
They have the original Polaroid. This is the one I wanted.
Cute.
Can't smell them.
You can't smell the...
I could smell it.
You can smell it? That's not good. You look stupid.
Shut up.
Shake it out with go until the night. No. This doom 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 doom. Hey.
Oh, this smells heavenly.
Let me smell it. Is it really bad that we can smell right now? Like, I don't know if that's
almost like lavender lemonade.
I don't know if that's good. Dang, you just smacked the thing down. You won't break it before you buy it.
I don't know, I still buy it. What's the issue?
If you break it, you're gonna buy it?
Yeah. Because the candle still works.
Okay. You ever like walk around and like you smile at people, but they can't see you smiling? You never do that? Like if you make eye contact with the worker, you're like. I want Starbucks. We're annoying. Strut.
My mom buy baby food in the little cans, the glass cans.
Used to eat baby food.
Yeah. Like the fruit ones, though.
We all used to eat baby food.
No, I mean like 2 years ago.
Are you yelling?
Yes,
I can't tell.
Some of this was wifey. You know why? Because I'm wifey material.
Get out of here.
I used to love coming to Target for their football. So they have the cutest football. Big chicken. Big step of like big meat. Mm-hmm.
Big trip.
I fell in love with the lips.
Hey.
You wanna?
You can't sing that song. We spent way too long in that store. I think we were in Target for a good 2 hours. Chips. Voodoo chips.
You know?
Witch chips.
Fun fact. Originally, I thought that if I ate those voodoo chips, that, you know, some woo lady is gonna have control over my life.
Call the plug, got a cop three. Look at the Pablo Escobar, money meet you chopo. That's my top three.
We are currently at La Ganja.
La Granja.
La Ganja. Tatiana just got, I don't know what she got, but I got popcorn shrimp.
I got quarter chicken with fries.
That.
Okay. Green light. Pistol in the body don't seem right. Giving out that money can't be right. It's a bag of green light. And with you, I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave. You know.
she so doing that for a nigga. Elizabeth, say hey.
Hi.
Such a child.
Hi.
Tatiana, can we continue?
Give it to me.
Okay.
This is my bed before. No comforter, just the headboard and pillows. Okay, so now we're gonna put the comforter on and see what it looks like with my pillows. It's cute.
So guys, we're back from Target. Did you say that already?
I already did.
And now we're gonna put the comforter on her bed. Did you say that?
Yep.
Okay. And this is gonna be sped up. Did you say that?
Yep.
All right. This is the finishing. We don't even know if we did this right. I think we did, but anyway. This is her bed. And yeah, I don't think you need that red pillow there.
I still want it though.
It might throw it off a little bit.
No, it's gonna add like the tone.
All right, it's your bed. Let's see, like this is the material. What do you call this?
It's like suede.
Suede. And then this she already had.
Yeah, that I've had since like my first house.
And then these two pillowcases came from Target, and so did this pillow and this pillow, and the two in the back she already had. So
yeah, it came with my spreading.
And then let's see pictures of Tatiana. Ew.
First of all, I am cute.
Aw, this one's cute.
You know what's funny? Me and Kayla knew each other back from this term.
Yeah.
We knew each other from before we were even born, first of all.
I should have been in one of these pictures. Ooh. I think this would be the end of the vlog.
Yeah.
Target vlog, room decor, whatever we're going to call it. I don't know.
There's going to be a part 2 because this honestly isn't finished yet. If y'all want to see a part 2, let us know.
What's not finished?
Like my room. I still have more stuff to get. Thank you for watching our vlog. Tell us in the comments what you want to see next. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Shania Chantel TV for life.
Bye, guys.